Flashback.
Last season, in our Road to Glory career mode save with Bayburt Spore, we failed promotion.
What?
I'm going to jump!
Do a flip!
And now, with limited funds, we are trying to win the league or even get promotion. Will we succeed or will we get sacked? Let's find out.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, it's Geoff here. Unfortunately, 11 games was not recorded at the start of the season.
Huh?
So far this season, we're in the top three with 11 games played. And our mission is to finish either in promotion or fight for the title. And clearly, we know how to score goals this season as our wonder kid, Ali, Indonesian wonder kid we bought for 400k, I think. We bought him, and yeah, he scores a good goal. But then we can see to make it 2-1. 1-1, sorry. Then we have a massive chance from our defender. He almost blasts it in, and we're in perfection. But then our striker scores the winner, or does he win the winner, as we saw, to make it 2-1. He is a menace to society, this man. Then they have the ball, Ayadan scores, 2-2, God's sake. Then, we have a chance in the last 2 minutes. Sadiq, is he through on goal? He's going to score! He is, to make it 3-2, we win the game, nice. That's what we want to see. Look at them fans go. So, we win the game 3-2 with a comfortable, well, nervy, so I say, 3-2 win. And this is how the league is going. Brahimi's a new academy signing.
Hey, that's pretty good.
And we're second in the season. Not bad. Another game goes. Dulga, through on goal, scores, make it 1-0. For God's sake, we also like conceding as well. It's one thing. Sadiq, through on goal, sweats it to Sahin to make it 1-1. Lovely stuff. We pick the ball up. We need to fight for this now. And you know what? Ends 1-0 against top of the table, near top of the table-ish. Unfortunately, one of our main strikers has left the club.
It's pretty difficult to put into words how disgusted I am, how depressed I am.
He was so good, from 57 rated to 66, or whatever his rating was. But our new academy is signed for us, and he's straight up top. Anyway, we're against this team, Enzil B, and we're losing 1-0. Great start, lads. Then, Baydan, through on goal, almost scores to make it 1-0. But then we have a chance. Ali completely tackles the opponent, goes through, he's got a ball roll, bang, 1-0. Let's have it. Look at that celebration, man. He is aura, he is him. And then we 1-1 draw again. We like drawing in this so far, and we're third at the minute. Then we score a goal from Sahin. Bang! Have that in. And there was a power shot achievement in the bottom left corner, bottom right corner. I think I've already done loads of them before, the game like glitching. Then Ali, through on goal, passes it to Brahimi, our new youth academy striker, scores. And he will be a massive factor for this season and the next seasons to come. Ismailov though, oh yes, that is some goal. We love to see that. 2-3-0. Easy as you like. 58 shot power. Make that whatever as you like. But he just smashed that perfectly in. Then, Brahimi. Ismailov again with a goal to make it 4-0. Lovely stuff. We love to see it. Then, we win the game 4-1. Lovely stuff. Then we get a goal to make it 1-0 against Cert.io. You know, as the usual. As the usual. And look at that for a goal, smashes it in. We're just cooking now. 3-0. and our highlights against Surat and win the league title. We're second at the minute, so we need to win this league title to complete all the objectives. Yavalu, through on goal. Is he going to shoot? No, he gives it to Brahimi to make it 1-0 against Kepespor. Lovely stuff. Then the 92nd minute, added time. Surely not, they're going to score. Yeah, that's right, they don't. So that's good. We win the game. Perfect as it is. 1-0, we're fighting for title. Then Brahimi, through on goal, smashes it in to make it 1-0. Lovely stuff against Turkulus. These random Turkish team names are so hard to describe, but at least Bayburtspor is one of the names that is kind of easy to say. What a save from Yilmaz. But then, unfortunately, Karaka's through on goal, or should I say nowhere near in goal, gives it to Cheva, and the keeper blunders it in the net to make it 1-1. Then Alakalov with an absolute screamer.
Oh, I do not believe that. That is sensational.
What a goal. What a goal from Alakalov. What a goal it was. He loves doing that. He really does like doing that. If he did one this season or the next season after, that's a spoiler, by the way. But yeah, we concede to make it 2-2. But then Faith Karanenes, our experienced midfielder, gives it, crosses it perfectly to Ibrahimov. Ibrahimov, a young academy player, gives it to Sahin. Sahin's front goal, bang, goal, to make it 3-2. We are fighting for this title, and we're going to get it if we need it. And promotion could be likely this season. And again, we give the ball away, but luckily we're a good tackle for him. Ibrahimov stops the play, and we win 3-2. Lovely stuff. And now we are first this season. However, we lost our next game. So, after that loss, 1-0 loss, I think it was, we played against Amagaspor. Front goal, save, but what a goal. That is a Kaká speciality. What an own goal that was. And then Brahimi, front goal, bang, 2-0. Or should I say, I think it was 3-0, I might be wrong. But Brahimi is him. And, yeah, we are 3-1 up, ends the game. And we're still second. And look who our next game is. Diaspor, we're against them. So a win would really help the league. Brahimi scores to make it 1-0. Absolute goat. He is going to be sensational for years to come. Only 18 or 19. But then look at this shot. What a goal this was as Sadiq threw on goal. He doesn't go for near post. He goes far post and he just smacks it perfectly in. Great goal. But unfortunately, the game ends. Or does it end as we have another good chance? Ali threw on goal. Brahimi shoots. Saved. We need to keep the lead, lads. Then, they have a chance in the last couple of minutes. Great block from Tanir. We're second at this so far this season, but with a game in hand. Then, Faith Karadenis gives it to Sadiq. Sadiq suits, scores to make it 1-0. Lovely scenes. Then, Ayo Dayan gives away a free kick like a silly billy. That's our red card. That's probably our first red card this season. And, yeah, we hold on again. Ibrahimov threw on goal, our youth academy graduate, scores to make it 2-0, game over. That is lovely to see, and we are fighting for that top spot. Look at that, 24 games, 28 games per season, we're close to it, we're very close to winning the league. And if we win the league, we get promoted to the third tier of Turkey. So Hinch goes through on goal, bang, 1-0, 2-0, so I say, he's done it, 2-0, he's the man. Then they have a chance, Demir through on goal, bang, 2-1. Will this be a dagger in our hearts? But then Ayukov breaks his back, but it's just unfortunately misses. But then they have another chance last minute, and unfortunately, or should I say fortunately, that is a Brexit tackle to clear it out, and we win the game 2-1. It's a huge result, and we need to win this game to potentially secure the league title. That is the team, and Mumchi gives it front goal, he shoots, but unfortunately he missed it for their team. The team that I think we lost to, or drew to, I think if I'm correct. Attigan, another youth academy graduate, shoots, saves, but he gets the rebound and he scores to make it 1-0. Absolute limbs in Bayburt. Kicks the corner flag as you do. Then, Adnan, front goal, saves, and it's another repeat, deflected off to make it 2-0. We're just hungrier than them, and we clearly show that as we get the rebound goal to make it 2-0. And Adnan Sadiq, bang, 3-0, and that could be the winning goal to win the league. And if results do go our way, I think we do win the league. So, there you go. 3-0 ends.
12 seconds later.
And yes, we have officially, mathematically, won the league.
That's what I'm talking about! That's why he's the MVP! That's why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!
So, after a massive party, I should say, we lose our game against another team, but luckily we get a goal in the last minute. Now, we have got a party celebration to go. It's Geoff signs out. We are going promoted to the third tier of Turkish football. It's Geoff signs out.